गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, बेस्ट ऑफ लक फॉर योर एकेडमिक परफॉर्मेंस इवेल्युएशन। हियर वी विल रिवाइज द चैप्टर। द चैप्टर नेम इज 3 क्वेश्चंस रिटन बाय लियो टॉलस्टॉय। डियर स्टूडेंट, यू नो दैट इन दिस एग्जाम देयर विल बी 5 क्वेश्चंस ऑफ 3 मार्क्स। सो दिस These questions will be descriptive type questions and you have to write the answer of these questions. Word limit will be given. According to the word limit, you have to write the answer in your test. So now come on the chapter. The chapter 3 questions. The chapter is written by Leo Tolstoy. Once a king wanted the right answers to his 3 questions. He hoped that he would never fail if he knew 3 things. The first question was, what is the right time to begin a thing? Second question was, which people should he consult for guidance? Third question was, what is the most important thing for him to do? These are the 3 questions. So the king announced a reward for anyone who would give satisfactory answers. Many wise men, you know that, tried their luck. One said that the king should prepare a timetable and follow it rigidly. Another said it was impossible to fix the right time in advance. So the king said, so other advised, the king said, some should consult a council of a wise man, understand, to help him decide the right time to do something, understand. But certain issues or problems needed quick action should decide the right, you know that, needed quick action and could not wait for consultation. So only magicians could decide the right time to do, the right time in no time. Understand? In answer to the second question, is that which people should he consult for guidance? They gave importance to ministers, priests, doctors and soldiers. The third question was that what is the most important thing for him to do? The king got the answer to the third question. The wise men replied that science, fighting and religions worship were the most important things. Understand? The king was not satisfied, so he did not reward to any one. Finally, the king decided to seek the advice of a hermit who lived alone in the forest. The hermit, you know that, known for his wisdom, did not go out of the forest. The hermit known for his wisdom did not go out of the forest. You know that. Secondly, he met only common people. So the king went to him in plain clothes and on foot. He left his horse and bodyguards behind. Dear student, you know that the hermit was digging beds in front of his cottage. He listened to king's questions but gave no answer. The king took the spade from the tired hermit and began to dig the beds himself. The sun set. Before the king left the place, a man came running to the cottage. The student, you know that the king saw a bearded man running towards the cottage. He was wounded and bleeding in the stomach. He fell fainting to the ground. The king removed the man's clothing, washed the wound and dressed it. The bleeding stopped. The man felt better and thirsty. Understand? You know that. The king brought him fresh water. By the time the sun had set, with the hermit's help, the king carried the wounded man into the hut and put him on the bed. The king was also tired by walk and work of digging the beds. He fell asleep on the floor. When the king awoke in the morning, the bearded man was looking at him. Understand? He begged to the king to forgive him. The king was surprised. He did not know what to forgive him for. The bearded man, you know that, then told his story. He was the enemy of the king because the king had put his brother to death. Understand? And seized all his property. So he followed the king to the forest. He came out of his, you know that, hiding place when it became dark. He had an encounter with the king's bodyguard. They wounded him. He escaped somehow. The wounded man, the bearded man, escaped somehow. He was now grateful to the king for saving his life. He wished to serve the king as a faithful servant. The king made peace with him and promised to return his property. Understand? You know that. To return his property. The king, before leaving his palace, requested the hermit to answer the questions. The hermit said that the questions had already been answered. The most important time was when the king was digging the beds. The hermit himself was the most important man. To do him good was his most important business. Another answer: the most important time was when the king was caring for his wounded enemy. The bearded man was the most important person. To do him good was his most important business. The final answer: the most important time now are the present. Understand? The most important person is one with when, whom one is. The most important work is to that man good. These are the answers the king got. Understand? From the hermit. So I hope that you have understood the chapter. Thanks for watching the video. Thank you.